Al Gore. I always knew I had an environmental tune in me that just had to come out. Bumper to bumper traffic as the rush hour creeps along. I look out my car door window and watch God's plan going wrong. Cars and trucks spew their toxic smoke in the lanes right next to me. I feel trapped with nowhere to block these fumes I'm forced to breathe. All these sensors on my dashboard, they can't help me hear. One goes on inside of me and suddenly it's clear I'm at a standstill, suspended in time, with time running out, nowhere to turn, can't lift my foot from the brake. Where am I going, for heaven's sake? I gaze at the haze around me, red and burning eyes. I see no trees, just factories lining all the sky. Smokestacks erupting in black and blue. Angry winds blow and spread the abuse, feeding the fires raging out of control, consuming this drought and dirty world we've all come to know. I am thirsting for ground, setting ourselves up to go spiraling down, placing desire over our need, racing toward power, driven by greed. I am praying for forgiveness.